Hey, what's up guys? It's Tim. Earlier today, ZarosNex has been released. So before you can actually get into the Zaros room and get kill count to kill the boss, you need to get this key that requires 4 pieces. So for each Zamorak, Bandos, Armadil, and Sarah, you need to kill the little minions within their dungeon. It doesn't matter what you kill within the dungeon, just as long as it counts towards your Bandos kill count. For example, I'm trying to get my Bandos key, and I just got it. So normally it takes about, I don't know, I did this once. If you're lucky, you'll get it within 20 kills of whatever you're killing it for, and you'll get the piece of the key. And once you get all 4, you put them together, and you'll be able to open up the gate. Oh, and guys, make sure you have an Armadil item, Sarah item, Zami item, Bandos item. It'll make kill count much, much easier. Well, you don't really need kill count, you just need to be able to get the keys while, well, from the kill count, I guess. So you don't need, there's not a requirement of kill count. The only thing that you need to get inside the boss is 40 Zeros kill count, but first you need the key to get in there. So this frozen key that you have constructed, it has 5 uses. That's pretty nice. I was expecting, I didn't know this until I made the key. Until you right click it and check uses, you have 5 uses with a key. I'm guessing once you use the 5, it's going to explode in your inventory and it's never going to be seen again. And you're going to have to go and get the pieces all over again. But, yeah, 5 uses, that's pretty decent considering, you know, I figured.